Sunday, September 1st. We're at the end of Moraine Trail looking over Nisqually Glacier. Earlier today we were at the bottom of the glacier looking up. Now we're on the east side looking across. So there's the top of the glacier. That's the top of the mountain in the clouds. And then the glacier runs down this way. And then down through those trees. We were down there about an hour ago. So pan back up. There's the glacier. And should see Bertha walking back up the trail as we head back.